Welcome to the MSc in Primary Care Ophthalmology. I'm Roshini Sanders. I'm a consultant ophthalmologist with a special interest in glaucoma. I'm also co-lead for the program and also speciality lead for ophthalmic research in Scotland. This is a new and exciting program, and we do hope that you will have a look at the University of Edinburgh website to find out more details. It is the first time that three very big institutions in Edinburgh, this being the University of Edinburgh, the Royal College of Surgeons, and NHS Education Scotland, have all come together to create an online distance learning program in clinical ophthalmology. The tutors involved are several in number, both local and international, and they span both optometry and ophthalmology and have all put their energy into creating this new and exciting program. The course itself is online with the facility for voluntary attendance at a summer school in Edinburgh every year. Edinburgh, as you know, is the historic capital of Scotland and has many attractions in the summertime, ranging from the Edinburgh Festival to the Edinburgh Castle, and also many contemporary attractions. The course itself is based on a bespoke virtual learning environment that has been designed to give access to real-life case history scenarios, video clips, keynote lectures, discussion boards of several kinds, and many interactive strategies to really make this very much a two-way process to enhance your knowledge and experience of ophthalmology. Details of the course are that it's arranged in 3 years with the facility to take it over 6 years if you so wish to do. While the course was initially designed for community optometrists, as it has progressed, the interest has been from general practitioners, ophthalmic trainees, ophthalmologists, and really any allied health professionals that are involved in ophthalmic care across the world. The subjects covered in the first year are basic science, investigation and examination, glaucoma and macula, acute visual loss and e-triage. The same subjects are covered in greater depth in the second year, and the third year gives you the opportunity to pursue research. This can take the form of a very basic public health service delivery in many areas in ophthalmology, science projects that include study of the macula or stem cells, and any sort of research project that you may want to pursue, as there is ample opportunity both at the Princess Alexandra Pavilion in Edinburgh, the University and the Royal College. If you think you might be interested in this course, I urge you to have a look at the University of Edinburgh website, where there are more details of the online course. And if you think you fulfill the criteria for applying, please do so, since we would love to join you on our virtual learning environment to enhance ophthalmic experience and education for the future. Thank you.